going to sing a beautiful hymn. And it's, well, no one, take up your cross and follow me. I hear the blessed Savior call, how can I make unless you sacrifice with Jesus? Give me song. Television, that will be blessed to each one of us. But we think of those that cannot have. We think of those that are dealing with illnesses such as, we think of cancer. We think of Alzheimer's. We think of those that are homeless today. Those that feel lonely. Lord, be with them. Because you know when you just break the leg. We would ask that you would bless them in a very special way. Those that are having surgery, those that are having tests done. Oh Lord, there's so many that need your prayers today. Lord, we also pray for our young people. Lord, that have come through those doors so many times. We pray for Corey and his family today. We would ask that you would bless them in a very special way. And Lord, those that don't know you, we would ask that something is said and done, and the seed is planted, will bring forth fruit for you. God bless our families today, our children and our grandchildren, wherever they may be, Lord, we would ask that you would bless them. Those that are bowed today with something on their heart, Lord, as they pray to you, we would ask that you would bless each one of them. And whatever need they have, we know that you can supply. And we ask it all in the precious name of our Lord and Savior. In Jesus' name, amen. My cross I'll carry till the crown appears. The way I journey soon will end, when God himself shall wash away our tears. And friends, old fellow, should be friends. What a beautiful promise we have here today. God bless you.